I have a mirror here. This one is called Leaving My Fingerprints on You, and I use Linocut printing for that one. I was highly impressed by minimalism, and also because minimalism is based on abstract expressionism, mm-hmm. I was also influenced by abstract expressionism. Especially Frank Stella's work influenced me so much. And I wanted to minimalize identity, and I use fingerprints to minimalize identity. These are my fingerprints, and with that work, I wanted to show how artists influence the audience. Just as media, artists can also influence the audience, and this is why when you look at the mirror, you see yourself, but with the artist's fingerprints on your reflection.